children in thy tender care, and fit us for heaven to live with thee there.
In those days, Caesar Augustus published a decree ordering a census of the whole world. The first census took place while Quirinius was the governor of Syria.
Everyone went to register, each to his own town. And so Joseph went from the town of Nazareth to Galilee to Judea to David's town of Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to register with Mary, his espoused wife, who is with child. While they were there, the days of her confinement were completed.
Thank you. She gave birth to her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the place where travelers lodged.
There were shepherds in the locality living in the fields and keeping night watch by turns over their flock.
The angel of the Lord appeared to them. As the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were very much afraid, the angel said to them,
"You have nothing to fear. I come to proclaim good news to you, tidings of great joy to be shared by the whole people. In this day, in David's city, a Savior has been born to you, the Messiah and Lord. Let this be a sign to you. In a manger, you will find an infant wrapped in swaddling clothes."
Suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in high heaven, peace on earth to those on whom his favor rests."
Three kings followed a star they had observed at its rising, and it went ahead of them until it came to a standstill over the place where the child was.
Star of wonder, star.
overjoyed and prostrated themselves and did homage. They opened their coffers and presented him with gold, frankincense, and myrrh.